in the playoffs, and they played one heck of a game after trailing 10-2 in the third inning and 14-6 in the seventh. The Outlaws come roaring back. They scored 12 runs in their final two times at the plate. They win their semifinal matchup against Sherman. Final score 18-14. That means the Outlaws will play for a league championship tomorrow night.